wrote a hybrid poetry text about the life and death of my uncle. It was really just a way for me to kind of explore family dynamics and how the dynamics of my family today are influenced by my uncle's death in 1995. The most important part of my poetic practice to me is to have strong imagery and be able to like feel a poem with all five senses.
So we met one winter evening, and I was basically given this text to work with, and met with Erin a few weeks later to talk about it. And really my approach to the book was to try to honor the text and treat it as a book. I mean, there's lots of different forms of the artist book, but it was important, it was obviously important to Erin to have all of the text included and have it as a complete text. And then really treat it as a kind of hybrid art piece, just a written word piece. So I approached it from, Erin was able to give me some of her uncle's things. So some of the images in there are derived from actual objects that he would have used climbing mountains or taking pictures of mountains and that kind of thing. And then some of the things are pieces that have meaning in the text but are meaningful in my life as well. So it's a bound collection of 10 or 12 prints, some of which are chopped in half because of the way I chose to, the way you bind it in order to have the images be seamless that way. Some of the pages with the layouts, I used some prints on rice paper, so you can get the you can sort of honor the whole object, but still have the text behind it, because there's always a tension when you're like I didn't want there to be a hierarchy between the images and the objects. I wanted to integrate the two into that.
I really enjoyed working with an artist and having that aspect, that layer, added on to the writing and the publishing process. It was such a great experience to have someone interpret your work and add to it in such a meaningful way.
It was a great collaboration it's a funny sort of word to use, collaboration, because the way Erin described it, you know, I had this text and worked with it, and I think I brought it to you when it was in a prototype phase and said, yeah, you know, what do you think of this direction? Because it's quite a personal piece of writing to work with, and I wanted to honor that and honor Jeff's life and death in a way that would work, because I knew it had tons of meaning. But other than that, it was kind of, Erin did her bit and then I did my bit, but it really feels like it was meant to be. So.